Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's a shifting day for us and we are supposed to pack everything and start moving. The packers and movers are going to arrive, so they will help us in that. But I'm just going to go inside and pack my clothes, just put everything in place. And Manoj is also there. He's going to pack his important files and papers. And my home is in kind of mess right now. So yeah, basically it's going to be a hectic day for us.
Moving to new apartment is the most sad thing that could happen in our life. Actually, just a couple of months back, we decided to stick to this apartment, and that's why we invested in many things. But the reason of moving from here is my dearest Viren. Earlier, Viren had many friends to play from the same building. But in last 2-3 months, you know, most of the families moved out. Some of them shifted to Sharjah or Ajman, and some of them moved to India. And Viren is someone who really likes to go out and play instead of sitting at home and watching TV, tab, mobile. And that's a good thing. I think that every parents want the same thing for their child, you know, that they should go out and play like we did when we were small. So we had to take some decision, and then our contract was also getting over from this apartment. So we finally made a decision, and we actually made it in like just, you know, 3-4 days of time. And then we started looking out of flats, and we found the decent one. So the new apartment is very close to his school, and most of his, you know, classmates are also staying in the same building. One park is also there where, you know, many kids are coming in the evening and playing. So that's the main reason of moving from this apartment to new apartment. Moving to new apartment can be, you know, really exciting and overwhelming, but shifting is not fun, guys. It's too much work. They are loading everything in the pickup. Then after that, they're going to reach to our new building. Our new building is not very far from here, hardly 10 minutes from here.
It's fully empty now. It looks different. It looks bigger. All things have gone. I'm feeling very sad right now. Whew. Look at this. And this house has given me a lot of memories. I'm really, really grateful for this house. Thank you so much for giving me all the memories and all the positivity in my life. I miss you.
So we arrived to our new home, and I'm just going to give you a very quick house tour before we set up everything. So yeah, this is the main door, and you can see one washroom is there, and see I'm looking like a mess. Hi. Okay, so from main door, as you go further on the right side, there is one living room. Yeah, this window is not as bigger as my old apartment. Now in this home, what I'm going to do, I'm going to set up a home office for me, because these days, you know, most of the time I'm working from home. So I'm excited to create a new place for me. So it's like a new vibes and new surroundings. So yeah, this is the living room. If you see, this place is not bigger, you know, as my previous one, but that's okay. Yeah, this is the kitchen. Kitchen is very spacious, if you see. Right now, all empty. And this is the place from where I am going to share with you healthy recipes. My Ganpati also came with me, and actually we two are the first one to reach here. Now let's go out, and then this will be our bedroom. Yeah, there is one balcony. Balcony is quite spacious. And that will be my car parking, so I can see my car from here. And this is the view. This is the cupboard. And here is another washroom. So yeah, this is our new home, and I'm really looking forward to arrange this house, and it will take I think couple of days to set up everything. There is one ritual we did before cooking anything, and that is boil milk until it overflows, which means abundance of prosperity and food which will bless the new home. They shifted everything here. Now we have to arrange them, and we were so tired, we were like starving. We had food and then slept.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.